Hello, hello everyone, welcome back. Hold on, guys. Alright guys, let's get into the game. Alright guys, we're in the game. Alright guys, sorry the volume sucks. Hey guys, I finally found some gear. Guys, look, a deer. Shit. Guys, we gotta kill this deer. Alright guys, we're just getting some wood here. What's that sound? Hope you guys can hear the game. Guys, if you see any scrap metal in the background, please tell me so I can get some more guns. Shoot, shit. Ah, shit. Gonna have to kill this guy.
Okay, first.
Hi, Devin.
Hey. First. It kind of happened all fast, but I was like, hold on, like, we can call, but it's probably too late to go there. And Mom's like, no, just bring them by. I'm like, well, let's check with Grandpa first.
Yeah, that's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Are they sleeping
just
here?
Okay, they don't have clothes or anything. We didn't plan on it. But
I have some.
You gotta come back and pick them up in the morning?
Yeah, I asked because he wanted to hang out early.
Right.
So, like, no later than 8:30, I'm thinking, if that's okay.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Frozen. Hey, Caleb.
You guys are all up at that time, right?
Oh, yeah. Right?
You guys are all up at that time, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I figured. See the
pages. How are you?
Cool.
I'm good, how are you?
Good.
I'm old now, so I go to bed early on the weekends still. Like, 11 o'clock?
Welcome to the club.
I'd say, like, 11, 11:30, I'm in bed every day.
Hi, Caleb.
Oh, that's late for me.
But, like, that's weekend, everything, like...
Sometimes during the week, I'm in bed at 9:30.
Yeah, I get... Like, I'm in my bed at 9, but I'm not trying to sleep until about 10:30.
Oh, I'll go to bed, I'll turn the TV on, and next thing you know, the TV's watching me, so...
Yeah? Wow. Ah, well, okay, they've ate...
Alright.
We were coming from Hamilton, we had to come... And I had to go meet someone at Finn McCool's here where Big Daddy's was.
Oh, yeah.
So I was like, hey, we can call them. It's probably too late to go by. And I was like, no, I'll bring them. So, okay. Yeah, I think that's it.
Yeah.
Alright, well, give me a hug and night, guys, first of all. Nice year. You guys look great today.
Go upstairs and say hi to upstairs with your dad. Go upstairs and say hi to
Alex.
No, upstairs. Alex and Pauline.
You be good, okay? Hey? Okay. You listen, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Yeah, I'll probably do it. Caleb, you wanted me to come at 8:30, right?
Between 8:30 and 9.
What time you want me to come? Because we have plans for tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
So 8:30?
Yeah.
I'll be here at 8:30. Alright.
Okay. 8:30 between...
come for 8:30, okay?
Alright.
Alright, sounds good. I'll be long up.
Yeah.
I have at 6:37, you have. Sandy's like new things to wake me up. She sits in there. Right. She knows I'll get up and she just wants to go outside. So.
Don't need an alarm clock.
Yeah.
Alright, good night. Love you.
Right.
Move over a bit.
I'm trying to kill these people. This is a survival game. You have to kill other people and steal their gear, or you find it. Don't move. Me and the pumpkin guy are in a team. Well, he found the pumpkin head, which is weird, but we're both trying to kill him. He has a bulletproof vest and I have pants. Get him, get him. Get out of the main menu. No.
What's happening? 5 minutes and it's time to go.
Alright guys, this is the end of this video. Bye bye.